The following contest is a six-woman
Here's what we do know. It's a six-woman tag match getting underway. And at least one half of the former tag team champions has joined the Judgment Day. But where Eva Moreno fits in is unclear.
They're keeping us guessing, which means they're also keeping their opponents guessing. It's very smart.
Are they all members of the Judgment Day? Are you? Am I? I don't know what to believe.
And there was some force on that move. Ooh. What a forearm. Oh, look at this arm wrench.
Big lariat with the arm wrench. Very nice.
Start counting, Saxton.
One, two, three.
We could be here all day. Power.
I think you're right. Rotating vertical suplex. Nicely done.
Kick to the gut. Ooh, brutal form.
Boom, what impact.
Fireman's carry. That offense really hitting her hard.
There was a game plan going in. Might be time to think about tossing it because it is not working to this point.
Ooh, brutal forearm. Break the jaw. What a shot. Break the button.
That's a few times now she's taken a hit up in that region.
Made her pay for her mistake.
Sensed her opponent was about to break free.
Oh my God! Rhea, top turnbuckle.
From the top!
She's staying elusive.
Defenses are sharp in this series of reversals.
Running red drop. Guys, they are getting way too close for comfort here.
This before and it doesn't end well. Kick on target. Drop kick on target. Oh, that hurt to the spine.
Picking the spot.
And that was a well targeted attack. Great good shot. Great shot.
Superstar is now disqualified.
Here's what we do know. It's a six-woman tag match getting underway. And at least one half of the former tag team champions has joined the Judgment Day. But where Eva Moreno fits in is unclear.
They're keeping us guessing, which means they're also keeping their opponents guessing. It's very smart.
Are they all members of the Judgment Day? Are you? Am I? I don't know what to believe.
Plenty of hits coming her way now.
A lot of energy left. Fresh target attack. She's about as good a position as you can hope to be. Still.
Oh, what a kick.
Back elbow completely cuts them off.
Face first with a waistlock takedown. Clothesline. Oh, look at this. Neck lock. Into it.
Nice takedown.
Dakota wards off the attack.
Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other.
Bailey looks to shoulders down. This could be the one that does it for her.
Yes, ref breaks the illegal pin.
Oh, that backfired on her.
And Kai finally able to mount some resistance with that.
Yeah, but she needs to maintain some offense to fully get back in this one.
And we just saw some serious offense. Looking worse for wear in the corner now.
Series of kicks in the corner.
And she's been brought to a disadvantage now.
Yeah, she's in desperate search for answers now.
Oh, God, stop it. Boom!
Sustaining a real focus above the shoulders.
Attacks in that area could leave her opponent in a daze.
There she goes. This wrestler grew up in the business, and now she's growing up before our very eyes. We certainly have a big one tonight, what looked like a promising alliance with the Judgment Day. Looks like it's falling apart as quickly as it formed.
Strong personalities mean very strong feelings, Cole. What better way to hash it all out than an Extreme Rules match?
I'm sure there are much safer ways to resolve differences, but none more entertaining.
Look at this, going counter for counter.
Oh, look at this here, arm wrench. That can prohibit any use of their shoulder going forward. And a well-executed move we just saw there.
She's forced onto the defensive now.
Her opponent's making good use of the stipulation. She better watch out.
Coming in hot.
Whoa! A slingshot cross body. That's finding any which way to topple the competition.
Hurling your own body like that is insane.
And she slides her back to the mat. Oh, and she turns it around.
Back and forth, back and forth, looking for the advantage here.
Oh, so athletic!
Discouraging results for Ripley right here. Things look dire for Rhea.
Saw that one coming, took advantage.
Sequence of reversals there.
And that was an effective attack, guys. And Rhea on the wrong end of some aggression there.
Showing a lot of fortitude in this Extreme Rules match for sure, but not sure how much more credible it could be.
And continuing to punish their opponent with a German. To the outside.
This could get wild. What are they going to do with that ladder?
She re-enters the ring now. Down on the shoulder. Brutality on the mind of Ripley. Getting ready. Stops Ripley's.
What a stunner. Hazardous situation for Ripley. She's making her ascent.
Totally focused on reaching the top. And up the ladder we go.
Strikes and kicks and punches, just battering their opponent. This match may be nearing its limit.
Yeah, she is not looking good right now.
Stop me in your tracks. Oh. And now she places it in the corner.
No.
What a cross body.
Just exhibiting their fearlessness.
Exhibiting guts and accuracy as well. Lands the haymaker.
Run out of ringside and back to the mat. Ah, Ripley put a stop to that. She's fighting back.
Good night.
a surprising bit of danger.
Ripley needs to be resourceful. Find an opening.
No longer in someone else's shadow, this wrestler has a bright future. Zelina out here tonight, ready for competition. You know, don't let her size fool you. Zelina is as ruthless and as mean as they come once that bell rings.
What she may lack in stature, she more than makes up for in status, Cole. Everyone's stock goes up when Zelina's around, so put some respect on her name.
Oh, my sincerest apologies, Corey. We'll still have to see if Zelina will raise her own stock at the end of this match.
Yeah, but facing her in the ring is a woman who's been salivating at this opportunity. A woman who's more dangerous now than she's ever been. Oof.
She's starting to look concerned.
She still has a lot of time to recover, though.
The springboard attack fails to land. She got launched. She heads out of the ring, but she needs to pay attention to the ref's count.
Able to elude it.
Goodness, brutal back fist finds the mark. Oh, my goodness.
Oh, no. What could this be?
Oh, don't do this.
Hung up in the barricade.
And a big boot. Bashed right into the post on the outside.
Here we go.
Oh, man.
Absolutely throwing all caution to the wind.
Spitting in the face of danger.
Zelina saw it coming. And now she delivers her back into the ring.
Arm ringer applied. So accurate.
This wrestler grew up in the business, and now she's growing up before our very eyes. It's hard enough facing one superstar, but tonight, it's one on two.
It's the kind of match that makes you question every decision that brought you to this point. What you had for breakfast, who you took to prom, your support of sketchy organizations online.
I still think that was all a misunderstanding. I've got no proof, but she's got a good heart.
Poor, naive Saxton.
Oh, what a reverse bulldog. Hold on a second. Could be a matter of time. Somebody
call that showing off, but what a display. What a way to flaunt your abilities. Up high.
Taking it to the floor. What's she going to do? She heads into the ring.
Everyone has their eyes fixated on the Empress.
Oh!
Evans is just trying to show her what real ladylike behavior is.
Just battering their opponent. Lariat.
Come on. What's going on here? Pay attention to your competition. And that was a precisely measured attack. And Evans is really being knocked around here.
Lacey has to find an opening and respond.
Here's Evans landing hard outside.
Breakneck speed.
Going fast and living dangerously.
She's getting herself in the zone, but she shouldn't hesitate much longer. What's she waiting for? She's looking more focused on gesturing rather than winning.
She'll get sent out the hard way.
She's fighting back. Suplex, and not done yet. Another German. Continuing to punish their opponent with a German. And that will it be? She doesn't even get a count of one.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
Oh, and a knee. And another.
One after the other.
Stomping down. Oh, what a kick. Strikes and kicks and punches. Pretty incredible.
Big boot. Vicious.
She's beginning to flag a little. Nasty kick.
Great awareness as she proves to be too quick. Just relentless. Huge boot.
Able to reverse that one. Oh, that got turned around. That was
boot. Vicious.
Sit out slam. Heads outside, but this one has to end in the ring. Coming back in the ring. She slips outside. What has she got in mind? She's looking for something under the ring to even her odds here. What's she waiting for? She's looking more focused on gesturing rather than winning. Incredible athleticism.
Evans is just trying to show what real ladylike behavior is.
She's starting to drag a little bit.
Still, this is about as good a position you can hope to be in.
That is the best one I've ever seen.
Will that stop Lacey?
I've missed lunch 3 days in a row. I guess I got a bad angle of Shayna Baszler, and now she keeps kicking me out of my chair and telling me that cameramen don't get seats in catering. It's impossible to eat salad while crouching in a corner.
It's the second generation's. Pull up a seat, but hold on tight. It might be used as a weapon in tonight's chair.
Shayna Baszler is known as a bully in the ring and a bit of a bully outside of it, too. And there's a few folks hoping to see her get what's coming tonight.
There's nothing like the thud of a chair hitting someone square across the back to make you feel alive and to make you glad you're sitting over here, Saxton.
Oh, my gosh. That'll stop anybody. Yikes.
this. Snap suplex.
Cross body.
That offense taking a toll on her.
Oh. Slips out of the way.
Incredible athleticism.
It takes a certain level of athleticism to pull that off.
And this one might be headed ringside.
Looks like she's opting to go with the old classic, a steel chair.
Oh, I like this. She's getting a little creative with her offense.
Suspense. This one was about as lopsided as they come.
I booked the new women's tag champs on my podcast and made a mistake mentioning that Shayna and Ronda used some less than honorable techniques to obtain the titles. Ronda threatened to make me tap out unless I agreed she could make you submit to her in the ring anytime she wanted. Feel like defending my honor and kind of yours too?
Get ready for one of WWE's most eye-popping athletes.
The following is a submission match. Making her way to the ring from Los Angeles, California, the Unpredictable Justice.
The WWE Universe delivering quite a reaction. Perhaps the most highly anticipated match of the night.
This is a woman ready to do some damage.
We've got one half of a tag title rematch as the former champion has challenged Ronda Rousey to a submission match.
Ronda looks especially fired up tonight. This one could be over quickly.
In WWE, there are wise decisions, stupid decisions, and then there's challenging Ronda Rousey to a submission match. What is she thinking? Does she not enjoy having her limbs intact?
Yes. Boom. Nice. Plenty of hits coming her way now.
But she's just going to have to put up with it. Submission matches are all about testing your pain threshold.
Right on the patella.
Counters. This could be an opportunity.
Lighten up the chest, and now straight to the knee.
Wrestling 101. If you can't stand, you can't fight.
Rousey got countered there.
Big boot. Vicious.
Neck is trapped.
Suplex. Superb technique from Rousey.
Back and forth from these competitors.
Submission hold, straining the ligaments of the back here.
Man, she's got a lot of heart and a lot of guts, but
Oh, serious peril. No, she counters.
That took athleticism. This was as dominant a win as I've ever seen, guys.
This is what you get when you have complete confidence and control of the situation.
Now that your aunt is taking on other clients, there's a lot of folks around here wondering if you're going to be able to continue to stand out in the crowd without her legendary rub. If you want to show it doesn't matter.
Get ready for one of WWE's most eye-popping athletes.
Oh, get ready, guys. There ain't nobody meaner than Tamina.
Four competitors face off in a fatal four-way tonight, Byron. What's the approach in a match like this?
There's a much different strategy than a singles match. You're constantly asking yourself, where do you stand? Can alliances be drawn? And who's going to stop who in the back first?
It's like everything that happens backstage, just with a much bigger audience. Oh, my goodness. Dribbling the opponent's head like a basketball. Like that take a tremendous amount of cardio and strength. Look out!
Power slam! Drop kick! She's forced onto the defensive now. A quick finish. Can she do it?
Rapid fire Samoan drop. Evans just trying to show her what real ladylike behavior is.
Big boot. She's in the ring now. Side headlock applied.
Oh, good measure.
Set up in the corner of the ring.
Nasty kick.
Big boot. Single leg drop kick.
Spine. Clothesline.
The top. Double axe handle connects.
No telling what you'll find under the ring here.
She's got it soon. I don't think I'll be able to watch what's to come.
That maneuver goes to show you how much speed kills. Oh.
She scurries out of there. She's sent to the outside. She's surely revving up, but she better put the rubber on the road already.
The ultimate sign of disrespect.
She's starting to tire a little.
Yeah, but at this point, Cole, the fatal four-way is still anyone's to win.
What a roundhouse kick.
Samoa drop.
Hope you boys put your running shoes on. It might be time to clear out.
And well-timed maneuver there. She heads into the ring.
Great agility. Side kick on the mark.
She's got an answer for that.
Oh, what a headbutt.
Into the snap suplex.
I laid everybody out. I don't play that.